they're just sitting there, and then, you know, in a storm, you're looking at your map on the right side, that's bottom down a little bit of surface and shit, but you're sitting there looking at the storm, you in the storm, right? It be moving them things. You know them little, you know them little places where you're going to find shit at?
Yeah.
The storm be moving them from their location to location, if you watch it.
For real? I ain't about to do that shit.
That shit moving on the map, man. Like, that little shit I've been saying, anything that's just on what, not the basis, not the and shit, all them scavenging locations move. That shit be snatching that shit up.
Bro, I'm mad as hell, they won't let me call the hubby and bring my car.
Where you at?
At scavenge location? Actually, no, I'm waiting for the balloon. I'm with the balloon and I'm outside.
You gotta go outside the gate.
I'm not in the gate. I don't think. Nah, because I drove in here. I drove in here. The other car drove in here right there.
Yeah, you can drive. Like, you can pull out the buggy with the dog in it, right? And be riding. And then you can fire the thing in the sky and call your other car, and the buggy will still be out there. You can do more.
There you go. Time. Okay, you're right. Yeah, I was too close to the third. Wasn't no gate, but I had to walk back closer to this main, to the little fork in the road. I need my car. I need a gas tank off the back of for this balloon.
Yeah. Oh,
there
ain't no gas in there to
send
that balloon?
It got hit by the storm. It still got hit by lightning and blew up. That shit won't fuck me up. I'm standing right beside you.
Hey, I got smacked with some debris. I had ran into this little spot like that when in the middle of the storm, because I was riding in the storm hit. And then my brother was like, we might be able to outrun it.
Oh, shit, I didn't even got no gas on the back of the car.
Wow.
So I got to go find some gas. That's why I use it to blow open the door.
Let me switch over, man. I'm gonna come in there, kid. I'm trying to
pay the
thing
off too. I'm gonna
do all of it. Yeah, that's why I'm trying to get the balloons. That way you can see where everything's at. Let's see what I'm trying to get to now.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, I'm trying to get the balloons. That way I can see everything.
Yeah, I still didn't notice that because Kush was in a base that I didn't have been into yet, and it wasn't on my map. Right, that's what I got to do. I still got balloons I gotta get them to do, so I'm gonna do it.
Hey, that debris done threw little boxes with fucking scrap with scrap parts in it, bro. I got 100 scrap from all the little boxes. Oh, out of every little piece, huh? Said my mic loud.
Mine is
loud. I seen that. You see how much scrap I got? I got 784 scrap, 48 scrap now.
Hey, when you destroy
them cars
and shit, you gotta destroy them cars and shit.
I don't get a whole lot out of them.
This shit gonna go bad. When you destroy this car, do you gotta pick them up and get out and pick it up? Yeah. All right, inside each one of your strongholds, make sure you do the scrap thing, the road chief, so that they, whenever you destroy something, an enemy car, you don't gotta get out of the car, they'll pick it up. All right.
200 something like that. I was in that, and was it the Jack? I was in the Jack. I didn't want to be in the Jack no more, so I switched cars.
Yeah.
I like this car better. Damn, I gotta get some more scrap. I ran through that scrap fast as hell. I had 800 something scrap, bro. I'm back down to 163. And he gonna see if I find me no one in the boxes. Oh, nope, nope. This one right there. How much is it in this? There we go, 200. I can get that now.
Ah, the sun comes a-rolling up yonder on the horizon.
That's what I've been doing, shut down. Since yesterday, I've been trying to open up all of them. I know this must be a lot of more faces out here.
Yeah, nigga, I know.
Hey, hold on, go up and stay in your garage. Let me see something on.
Hey, my baby ass spice and do shit.
Hey, click on square.
Damn, that's what I should have did. I should have been upgrading the damn motor. The only one I got is the jack. That's the only one I got that's done. Yeah. But the only one I got is the jack. I can't drive them other ones yet. I'm still missing parts. Which one's the speedster? Talking about the speed demon?
Yeah. Click on speed demon. Those parts of the shit that car don't come, sometimes the car don't come with the same shit that the other car came with.
Right. And I ain't got no more, what's it called now? Shit, I should have did that instead of doing what I just did.
Yeah, now know that that's your car though. You just added chances to a speed in. But you still got all your
capital. Yeah, I can't do nothing with it. I ain't got no more scrap. I ain't got but 73 scrap. I'm looking for this dude right here. I know he's right here, but I don't fucking see him. Okay, right there, I see him. I'm also doing all the info shit. Trying to do all them too. Right. I be fucking them the snipers up, bro. Better be glad. You better hope they don't hunt. Okay, yeah, they're gonna let me harpoon his ass. Put your ass down, nigga. I got plenty of sniper rounds. I just ain't got no motherfucking shotgun bullets. See, I ain't got to where the only thing that I built was the thing for the dog and the buggy. That's it. I ain't built nothing else yet.
They got
me fuck this car up. I ain't finna leave shit just sitting. That's what I was driving. I was driving that car right there. But I don't leave shit sitting. Destroy the fuck out that shit. Don't want the scrap. Oh, I know. I figured out how to do that. Yeah, I figured out how to do that last night.
You know, the jack don't stay safe. You can park the jack anywhere as long as it's out. You can call for it whenever you try to get into something. You know what I mean?
That was all riding around in that shit. Why use my gas? Nah, my whole thing is why use up my gas? Why drive out that shit till it run out of gas? Then call my car and blow that shit up. Yeah, I'll be whooping their ass, bro. Oh yeah, I'm good now. There goes plenty of scrap right there. I gotta keep running into these. I like these little crates right here.
Yeah, I'll be running into them too, man. I'm like, I don't know why they be popping up. What's up with that?
This shit fell out the storm, bruh. You hear me? Yeah, it fell out the storm because I seen it went one when it fell. That's why I was like, what's that shit?
Yeah, you got two and three on the ball.
That's like four of them. Nah, I had got the other one that was over there already.
What's that to your left right there, the yellow thing?
Oh, this is a scavenge. That's where I'm going.
Oh, okay. I was going to say. Oh,
yeah. Yeah, this is a scavenge point. This is where I'm going.
Them things, they have a nice shooting up. One time, I got one that had like...
Where y'all motherfuckers at? There you go. Get him.
See, can you imagine if you ran yourself and you got four niggas out there fighting, but they fighting counter and shit? That's going to be a good fight for you.
Because, see, the thing about the counter that they got sucks. Because it don't always work.
It do, man. It fucks up so great, man. If you had countering like this, you did it.
Oh, hey, and I'm a bodies.
Even if you go into a group up match, motherfuckers be trying to fight everybody. You hear me?
Right.
You got a business like that, that'll make it worth it. You hear me?
And that, there we go. That's a gas can I need right there.
Yeah, you're going to eventually have up to like seven bullets. Enough to goddamn me four shields and shit. You gonna have like a maximum of like 15 of them being capped in.
Yeah, see, they just gave me 40 scrap from my other thing. I'll see what I can do with this shit now. I should be able to do something now.
You get scrap like 200 and some scraps from every motherfucking base or camp that you take over and allied with being, you get that on a regular too. All along the KT at the same time, because then you gotta build that survey station in each of your spots. If you build that survey station, you can go play Grand Theft Auto if you wanted to. As long as you on the game, they collect the scrap. When you come back in, they just drop you off. Sometimes I got like 13,000 scrap.
Oh shit, that's what I need to do. Damn, I need 300 to do the motor.
Hey, bro, that's nice. It takes me straight to your broadcast, to your community, to the family community.
Yeah. I got to connect. That's what I got to connect it to.
Yeah, that's nice. But that makes it easy to join the community.
Let's see. That's it, yeah, that's it. I need to upgrade that harpoon again. That's what I need to do. Yeah.
You declared all that shit out.
Join my map.
Yeah,
because
a lot of them gates may not be able to.
Yeah, I got. That's why I got to upgrade that harpoon. I need to get up on this thing so I can see. My gas can't go. You should be able to have more than one fuel tank on there. That thing should run all the way across the back of that thing. You should be able to get like six fuel cans in them. I don't like that you can't fucking, that you gotta be in the damn car to use the damn, sniper rifle.
Me too. Yeah.
Pour the gas, oh shit, pour the gas in them.
Go up to the thing, go to the balloon. It's got a gas thing on the balloon.
Oh, okay, okay. I thought it was on it, thought last time I put it in the computer. I didn't even use it all. No, it's out of fuel. Look, I went up. You see how far up I went up? That's more bullshit. That fuel can must have been about empty then.
It wasn't
shit. Must not have been. That shit let me pick that little bitty piece of shit up anyway then. I don't want nothing in there. That pisses me off. I do, bro. I get out here moving. That's how I be doing. I see you. See you, little bastards, too. Get off me, little bastard. Incoming, motherfucker. Oh, I missed. Oh, back up, nigga. Oh, shit. Fuck that lead slinger. I'm about to sling shit out of his ass. I'm about to knock that whole goddamn tower down. I don't want another nigga to get back up there. I'm gonna knock the whole tower down. Yeah, bitch. Nah, motherfucker, where you going? Don't run, little bitch. Oh, shit, I missed his motherfucking ass. That nigga running, bruh. They be killing me with that shit, bruh. Gonna hit me to run off, not your shit.
That be gone.
Bring your ass here, boy. Bring your ass here, boy. Come here, pussy. Nah, don't run, nigga. What it do? What it do, ski? I can't take tires off. Ooh, I ain't in no kind of trouble. Come here, nigga. Bring your ass here, nigga. They want their pussy ass with their damn hard phone. Nah, they come here. Oh! I'm trying to snatch some niggas up out of that motherfucker. I keep pressing the wrong button. Nah, I've been running up on them shits, yanking them up out of the car. While he working on my shit. Two birds, one stone. Oh, don't push me out there. No, bitch, back up. Damn, I'm trying to hit that damn thing. He up there stuck in that shit. But I'm trying to hit that damn tower. Bro, I knocked down a whole bunch of them damn towers, bro. Do that shit again. Block that, bitch. You ain't stop nothing, nigga. Where the fuck was I going? Shit threw me off of where the fuck I was supposed to be going to. Right, because they always be fucking me up for where I'm going. Bitch, too.
Excuse me.
the goddamn dog off that bitch. Nah, they gonna pull off now, nigga. I'm about to yank his ass up out that bitch. Damn, you see how the blood squirts out the back of my shit? Get off of me! I know! Run, nigga, run! Shit! Well, they don't got out the car. You fucked up. She stayed in the car, bitch. She stayed in the car, bitch. She stayed in the car, bitch. Ooh, I need this to go in my garage. Why they have fixed that damn car? These shits don't do no kind of damage though, hitting. Like, they do all kind of damage to me, but they don't do no damage to this thing. I'm gonna fuck about out of gas too. That motherfucker getting it though. What's up there? Motherfucker fish chatting like a motherfucker. Jump ass out of here. Get off my damn car, bitch. Get off my car, bitch. Get off my car, bitch. What you wanna do, nigga? What you wanna do, nigga? Get some of this. Nigga, what this? And nigga, and what? And what, nigga? And what, nigga? Bitch ass niggas. See, with the bullets, bro, I keep accidentally shooting. That's how come I ain't got no bullets. Alright, hold up, what just happened? Okay, I see. He got an extra, okay. Damn, I did have a bullet then. I had one. Yeah, you think I'll give you this tank? You out your level loving that?
No, no, not now.
Fuck. Cause I'm about to get far enough where I can call him. I'm trying to put this gas tank on the back of my car.
Need to fill up
some
water.
Nah, shit, Sherlock. That's why I just drank it, dumbass. Oh, it's over here. There should be a meter on that shit to show you how much gas is in that can.
I'm going. Wait here.
Yes.
Better to peace, though.
But don't be long. Please.
I swear there's 2 pieces shot up out there. I top that motherfucker. I be driving like I'm trying to throw his motherfucking ass off, bro. Fuck yeah, shit. Park on top of your shit. Oh, shit. Hey, get out of the goddamn car. Come here, little squeaking little motherfucker. Because you got a motherfucking catch that little bitch asses.
Yeah, I've been catching the shit out of this family. Shit out of this
And it ain't body parts that you eating out of these niggas, bro. It's the maggots that's on them. We eat the maggots, nigga. Nigga gotta survive.
Down
in the middle of them, got their back. Got me fucked up, man. I don't know about you, Oprah. They ain't gonna make me no. I'm still a human in the game, bro. I ain't doing none of this shit.
Said you're gonna stick to dog food and water. It's a
fucked up diet, bro.
Water, drinking motherfucker. Well,
no,
I eat roaches and shit like lizards.
Man. Bro, you know how long it took me to catch that little motherfucking lizard, bro? That motherfucking lizard took off on my ass.
You gotta run up, chase that motherfucker, and hit that
spread. Bro, I chased that motherfucker all the way around, bro. That little motherfucking lizard fast as hell. Nigga grab and snatch him up, bite a piece out of that shit like he beef jerky. Oh yeah, I'm gonna hit that strong. Go with that oil camp. That one going now. I took out a bunch of them oil camps.
Yeah, them oil camps. I be liking them because, like, a lot of them are. Ooh, this is full. You got some. Have you on here to buy? A level 5 yet?
I don't think so.
Yeah, 5's good.
What's a Molotov sling? Oh, okay, well, they be shooting them out. Okay, yeah.
The bombs that be coming over the fire, that's why they just hang it straight out there. Like, if you are close enough to the camp, though, and you up and you can see shit, you can snipe out some nigga who you want.
No, what I'm finna do?
What?
I came out here to this, this legend encounter. That legend encounter, I went out to that. There's nothing out there. I went out there to drive to that spot. Where's that damn stronghold I just saw?
You can't see it.
Oh, right here. Nah, bro, I was literally, I went out there and there wasn't nothing there. I'm gonna go to this transfer camp up. In fact, I'm gonna hit all these transfer camps up. Ooh, that would hurt. I'm gonna run off that edge. Transfer station, I took it over and my allies ran in there on it. But that's what I did, they didn't do that shit. Oh shit. Sniper. Nah, he was up on the top. Oh shit. Cheating me? Show your ass down, bitch ass nigga. Alright, bro, you gonna stop the holes in my goddamn car, bro. Off though. Ooh, nigga, run. Damn. It's too late. I'm gone already. Fuck. See, because if you can get that sniper rifle and pull up in one of them other cars, shit, you could hit one of their ass up before they even realize you down there.
Yeah.
But you can't take that sniper rifle out the other car. What's that?
What's the big idea radio?
I ain't heard it.
I know I made it up.
That sounds like something that, hey, they're like, what? The who?
I know.
Shit. You know what I mean? Roger, I just realized, brother, that I could drive the car while I'm on the back of this motherfucker. Right, right. But I didn't realize I could do that shit. Fuck was that? Behind. Oh shit! Good, because I'm on that truck anyway, bitch. Ass nigga. I like this crusher. I want this body. Ain't nobody El Camino. Yeah. Yeah. And you gotta buy that school, make it with each one a pack. You get the regular, everybody gets that regular fight. You can't quick harpoon it though. Shut that nigga off of that one. Nigga. So I'll probably level 4 needed for that. Yeah. This right here? They got a tank right here.
Yeah, blow that tank going up here. It's inside that little building there.
No, you can turn it off. They got the little valve on.
You
have to turn
the thing.
Don't you turn it off.
Okay. I'm about to blow that bitch up.
Okay. Don't lose your gas.
Time,
they have them on the inside. Go to the right.
Okay,
yeah, turn that shit off.
Yeah, that shit got spikes on. I can't even hit that with the car.
Now use your gas. Throw your gas up there. By that gate. Throw your gas
to
the gate.
All right, let me see if I got that. What do I do? So throw the gas at the gate?
Yeah, put the gas right up there at the gate.
Light
it and get on away from the gate. It should blow it
back. Yep. Hey, well, there's more than one way to skin a cat. Ain't that how they say that?
If she was close enough to the gate, so he ain't going to blow up for nothing. You know, they let them dump throw.
They almost got it. I might get hit that bitch now. Yeah, it almost got it. I might can run through that motherfucker now. Nope. They ain't gonna give me another gas can. Well, see, that'd be a thing. Like, multiplayer be like, alright, go ahead and find me another gas tank, bruh. Oh, that's a car ahead. That's what I'm about to do. Shit, this motherfucker got enough gas to make it over, huh? That's why they got out. That's why they got out and fought. Because them niggas ain't had no gas. Look at the gas hand, bro. Now you telling me my little ass car could get up on top of the same this big ass truck ain't? Well, fuck that shit then. I smacked that motherfucker. Shit, that shit knocked that damn piece off of it.
Put it right up against the gate
and
blow that bitch up.
My family should
sideways
up here.
Hold on, matter of fact, that's a tank in the capacity. Blow that motherfucking thing up in the
back. Shit, ain't nothing in there. It's empty. This motherfucker gonna eat.
There's not a gas tank. There's them tanks and shit. I don't know why I'm gonna handle gas.
Cause you gotta remember, you out here in the middle of nowhere. That little gas tank that was on it, you gotta remember, it's pre-world. The world had ended and all that shit. The motherfucking gas tank that was on it, the factory gas tank, is probably my Oh, then hold on. Hustle man been sending me messages and shit. I ain't even see that shit till just now. Just not having to look over there. It ain't multiplayer, but he'll still like that shit. What up, bruh?
What up?
Nah, it ain't multiplayer, but once you get into the fighting and shit, whooping these niggas' asses, bruh, you gonna like this shit. It's free.
Yeah, I was watching you play it. I told Toy to download it. I can't, you know, I don't got PlayStation, but...
Aw, oh, shit.
I told you my PlayStation been glitched out. I ain't had PlayStation Plus since I had
to. Oh, I work around the system looking ass.
GTA bullshitted again today, man. That bullshit ass update.
What they drop?
A bullshit. They dropped that Sea Sparrow. That's probably the best thing, you know, update. The helicopter didn't land on water. And everything else bullshit. The adversary mode that they got, whack as fuck.
Keep it on.
Like, you in that damn Issa Weenie, you know, that little Italian job looking car?
Yeah.
Running from the police. You either be the police or you run from the police. And that shit whack as fuck. That's the wackest game mode they done made.
Nigga, that's what you said about the last one with that shooting shit. My wife friend said that. She said she didn't even waste the money to buy none of that shit. Yeah, that's why I've been playing this. GTA just don't fell off, bro. They ain't got nothing new. Like I said, the idea guys for GTA gone, so they can't really do nothing. They can't work without them niggas, bro. I don't even know why they fired them niggas. Hey, Dre. Hey, Dre.
Yeah.
Bro, I hit that shit and it blew the door open, but now that shit's stuck in front of the door.
When it crashed through that motherfucker, with your shit.
That's what I'm about to have to do.
Oh, shit. Oh. Damn. Damn.
Damn, I got tumbled. This is a four skull one, bruh. You motherfucking counter, since you don't really have no problems with whooping that ass. It's that little motherfucker out there that be running. The motherfucker with the goddamn shield again. Damn, they kicked my ass off of there. Trying to counter between three people trying to hit me at the same time. That shit got me. They fucked me up. I'm a hungry as hell, bro. That shit ain't to eat. J-Von! Javon! Yeah? Why is y'all in here? Why is y'all in here? Y'all better be on my shit. Somebody loves the temple like this. Y'all better not be on my shit. 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 Why is you kicking that? Get a broom and dustpan and sweep that up both ways. Bring the whole damn thing down here, Javon. I'm gonna eat this piece of carrot cake. Put this gas can back on my car. Bro, you will like this shit, bro. And at first I was like, man, I gotta keep refilling this car, bro. I ain't gonna play this shit. So I'm gonna keep running out of gas, bro. You don't run out of gas like that. I ain't ran out of gas yet. Cause every time I find somewhere, I grab another can, I throw a can on the back, I keep a gas can on the back, and then I keep it full. Then you use them shits like bombs, you can light it and throw that shit. Which is what I should have did last time when it came to these dudes. That little fast ass gotta go.
What are they?
Damn. And when a nigga wanna grab you and shit. Bro, they whooped my ass. Take that, that, and that. Throw that, get the top two. Do this right here. I see, throw all this shit in the trash. Put that too. Throw all that in the trash, and then put that plate in the sink. And then bring me a cup of milk.
Okay. Bring you a cup in milk.
Just pour some milk in a cup, Javon, and bring it downstairs. Okay. Tell your brother, y'all come down here and watch this for a minute. For a little minute. That nigga's not gonna stay down here. Yes,
sir. You said,
Javon,
we can come down here and watch it.
Yes! Stop repeating. That's annoying. Fuck. Do what, bro? Yeah, they got their own game room. They got their own game room. They can't play theirs. They can't play their kid buzzes or they weak because they don't know where their shit is. They left it sitting somewhere it should have been and I took this shit. They don't even know what's missing. See, I fucked up because, see, I threw that gas can too early. I ignited that gas can and was going to throw it in the crowd of them niggas. See, that's the thing, like, you can't crouch down or ease up on them or nothing. Do you want enough still? Yes, one's still in there, good.
had found some bullets in here a minute ago. I don't know where the fuck the bullets went. Got his ass. He was able to do a gas can. See, you can't counter that dude. The dude with the big, with the, what's kind of thing? You can't counter him. Put on the table. That will keep getting me because he's the one with that shield and shit. He got that shield and that little battle thing with the blade on him. Huh?
My brother said he can't see.
There just ain't nothing to see. Javon, why don't you be the one to move? Thing is, I got a full can of the water. It's just you ain't got time to drink it. There's a can of dog food right there. You just ain't got time to eat it. Niggas up that time. I'm good. I got it. I got a pipe down that fucking. Damn. Yeah, I gotta throw that bomb. I gotta get closer before I throw that shit next time. I took out half of them niggas with that motherfucking fuel can. So I need one of them damn thunder sticks. Nope, cause y'all niggas made a mess like a motherfucker with that shit.
My mama told him to stop eating that cake, cause that cake been sitting in there for a long time.
Nigga on trash.
That's what she said she was gonna do, throw it on trash. Cause she said he drank some, but he's gonna make himself sick.
Matter of fact, go get it, take it, throw the trash can outside. Javon, and check the mail while you out there.
Okay.
Swear it down. There was a thing that had bullets in it that first time I came in here. Now I don't see, because now I realize what it is. Every time you die, that's when you lose all your bullets. Because I kept on saying, damn, where my damn bullets keep going? Ah, there it is right there. One's better than none, nigga. Oh. There we go. And give me that motherfucking blade. Put that shit down. There we go. That's why I fucked up. I let him get all the way around me. So instead of backing it up, instead of slowly backing it up. That way they wasn't all kept all in front of me. Instead of having them all the way around me. Give me a chance to back up off them niggas. Another nigga ran up in here. Said I blew half their motherfucking asses up. Damn, I sure waited to get that. Beat your ass, you ain't getting the bike back. I'm gonna get back to Zari. Bye! Bye! Hot damn! Fuck on! Bye! Oh yeah, they locked, ain't they? Yup. Get the keys and go unlock it. Your 20 minutes about up, they're gonna be gone on your ass.
They still locked.
But the nigga give you a timer. Who the fuck? They gonna let a kid give you a time. Nigga, why would you leave my goddamn door wide open? Fuck is you thinking about? Oh, is that seriously? My goddamn door open? Motherfucker bees and shit flying from here. I'm beating the hell out of somebody. But no, it's ass whooping the bull fence. They boy done ran upstairs, got his bike now. I ran downstairs to go put a shirt on so he can ride his bike. I don't know, bro. I don't think you want a motorcycle off in here, bro. That'll fuck you. I mean, it'd be five, but that'll fuck you up on a motorcycle.
True.
They will have to catch your motherfucking ass first. Now, you put a nigga on a four-wheeler. Now, a four-wheeler, you might get gone on somebody quick enough to...
That's the only sand, the sand...
Right. Right. Better hurry up.
I finally got it to, unlock. I finally found the right key.
Nigga, close it. J-Mon Dwayne! Close my door. Oh, shit. Go fuck a nigga up. Fuckanigga up.com. Bring that motherfucker ballets, dude, we hit me with. How I gotta do that? Oh, okay, I gotta shoot this shit off. Blew that goddamn ceiling off the wall. Yeah, nigga, what y'all thought this was? Y'all thought this was fun time, didn't you, nigga? Thought it was fun time. Hit all y'all niggas in one move with this shit. Y'all thought this was fun time. That nigga frizzed up, nigga. What you thought this was, nigga? You thought it was a game. I hate the little yellow motherfuckers. You gotta catch their ass. Well, you gotta motherfucking dodge that attack just so you can hit them. Because you can't catch their motherfucking asses.
Yeah, then they try to wait for some other nigga to engage
them too. Right.
Running through the crowd, jumping at a
nigga. Well, they gonna jump over the crowd, they gonna jump. That's what happened. I told you I had that battle axe. You can't run and jump over the crowd. I caught his ass in midair. I said, you thought it was a fun time, nigga? Ain't no fun time, nigga. I thought that motherfucker got thin air. Got a piece of the maggot farm. That's what they got you when you put in the in your stronghold, bro. That's all you getting is a maggot farm. They ain't giving you a chance to put no dogs to stop dog food.
No,
man. Says y'all ain't gonna eat maggots, bro. Nigga want some steak. That nigga jumped over the wall. Did that nigga just jump over the wall? Yes, that nigga did. Yeah, you jump over the wall, get your ass knocked the fuck out, nigga. What up? Slam me inside my damn head. Hey, let's go over there. Frenzy, bitch. Frenzy, bitch. That nigga ran into my fist. What hit? Dropped his ass. He ran straight into my face. But this nigga head stuck in the gate, bruh. I got to take a picture of that shit. Bro, I slid the nigga head into the gate. His head stuck. Oh, shit. I haven't seen this. Thank you. I don't know how the hell I did that shit, but that shit funny as hell. And he head stuck in the damn gate. That's why I had to take a picture of that shit. That was a long time ago. Now, you know, they say CJ is supposed to be walking around in the city, though.
Who
said that? They said it's supposed to be a spot where you go through there and you walk and you see CJ. It's a dude that's supposed to look like CJ.
Oh, I ain't seen anything,
man. Oh, run, nigga. But that's what they should have did. They said Franklin was CJ's son or something. Or sweet son.
Yeah, they
should have
been. Yeah.
That way to tie it in.
Yeah, we better love
CJ, you buster. You little fucker. Talk on me again, bitch. What the motherfucker you? Motherfucker just flip kick me in my head? For your little bitch ass here. Stomped his ass. They're like a little cockroach. A little dirty fucker. That nigga threw a thunder stick at me. Bitch ass nigga, I know you didn't throw no thunder stick at me, nigga. Got me like fucked all the way up.
Yo, what I told
you, that nigga hit me in the middle of a body slam. Shit, this old fight ass shit right here. A whole bunch of these niggas out here. I got a life. I'm about to die. Never be that dog food, nigga. Next nigga run up, I'm gonna hit the ass with a thunder stick. Keep on playing with me, nigga. Nigga, I got no life left, bro. I'm about to die like a motherfucker, but I got a thunder stick.
I'm about to die if I can't get in
this
sleep.
The storm. Hey, that thing said what you're supposed to do in a storm is you're supposed to anchor yourself to something to keep you from sucking your car up.
Oh, I can see me. Going successfully aboard. I got it to a base. I'm going to go catch a right behind me in storm.
Storm shelter, or chance where I got that shit. Now I got more people in here. Die like a motherfucker though, nigga ain't got no kind of life off of this bitch. Nah, I'm going the wrong way. Hey, go that way.
I hate how you get into water or something, you know, and it's gonna change your experience into like a bike or something, you know. Keep running. I'll tell the world about how I was saying, you know, you should be like any mechanic and shit without underbelly. All these parts you be collecting and shit, you can fix like a nigga car. If you ain't a mechanic, you can do shit. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You did the worst time. Like, man, we're a mechanic, man. That's mechanic. Really? Yeah, man.
And you got another nigga be. Yeah, another nigga make him like the other dude. What he call himself a black fingers. Or you a mechanic. You fit. Where you a blacksmith? And you can fix shit. Build. Where you can build armor or build guns. Well, you got to specialize in one thing. Well, you either specialize in building guns. You specialize in building armor for the cars. You specialize in building guns for the cars. You specialize in the body work, which is like the body armor.
Yeah. In body work, I'm getting up and also do like vinyls and shit styles. The vinyl packs and shit unlocked for niggas. Because you don't want the scooter to do it all. You always want to. I'll be like, it's a nigga that can actually get off on being able to make your goddamn car the best motherfucker ride out. Here.
Now he's got that limb break parry, the limb break counter, so I counter and break your arm. Breathe, nigga. Go to mom.
I believe like you go up in the balloons too and you open up the binoculars. I believe you should be able to set waypoints on the motherfucking map.
You should be able to have a sniper rifle up though.
I'm seeing shit that is for my shoes.
I filled out an application for Valvoline. But that should be an easy ass job. They get paid pretty damn good. And I get free oil changes on my car.
The last couple of jobs I found, shit, I found them on Craigslist.
Underbelly, then you're gonna be able to train your dog then to sniff out another nigga's adult niggas to sniff out weed stands and all that shit. We gonna be riding around in the hood, get let the dog loose, you
hear
me? Right. Follow that motherfucker. That motherfucker be led you all over some nigga's backyard and they have dope on their dope and shit. Trump and some random car up under the dog house.
Or is this the same thing? Oh shit. That's what I'm trying to find. Motherfucking. Fucking facility maintenance job. That's what the fuck I'm trying to find.
It's like she wanted $130,000, and she needed $30,000. She's gonna pay $100,000. That's the lawyer fee. Lawyer fee gonna be $30,000. Off $100,000.
Trump, you paid for this shit easy.
That shit's up, y'all.
Oh shit. Yeah. What?
You want me to put the box on the chain?
Can you do it by yourself?
Huh?
Can you do it by yourself, or do I need to do it?
I can do it.
Somebody said Kevin Johnson sent it. I ain't giving up pictures.
You might be getting some.
Go take them. Who are you going to take them to?
Take what to?
Them.
What you mean?
You said y'all be back. Where y'all going?
Where you take them to?
I figured you would take them somewhere. They're going somewhere. They're going with you.
Yeah, we're gonna run by me, the one for sleeping. So she can show off our room and stuff, I guess.
I want to see the new house.
Do what?
I want to see the new house.
I ain't got nothing to do with that. She asked me to bring the new home.
So I don't have to be invited.
Where do you start? You can talk to Deja.
Huh?
You can talk to Deja.
A minute ago, that's when she worked today, she said no. She get her lazy ass up and come visit.
Yeah,
well, she wanted to go to CC's all today, but I missed the phone call. Because she wanted us to go to CC's with them. Huh?
They don't see that thing. Say KD got online a minute ago.
He said he got online?
Yeah. Yeah, say he online. Well, he also say he on GTA too, so. Right. Call my uncle, see if he'll let me come work with him. Hello. What's up, bud?
What's up?
Man, happy again, man. Need another job.
Yeah, man.
Man, they hit me on some more bullshit, man. The supervisor got mad at me because I stopped working on that extra overtime. Everybody else, it was voluntary. Me, I was voluntold. That I already did this meal house. Yeah. She keep me in mind because I need to do something. Had I rather come and work for you. At least I know it wouldn't be out working. They ain't worried about that bullshit that they have to keep dealing with because somebody got mad. Yeah, that was a completely personal thing that he got rid of me on. In Mexico. Always on a cruise or on a vacation, but never ask me, hey, you want to go on a cruise? You want to go to Gatlinburg? Never ask me. I know, right? But yeah, I got to do something, man. This is starting to get old. The other thing is, like, they didn't want me taking that welding test. See, I'm trying to learn how to weld. went bought me a welding hood and stuff, and every time I had time to, I'm back to practicing welding. They ain't want me doing that. So who did? Uh-oh. See, is that where I'm at? They hire like a motherfucker. Starting the people at, if they drive a forklift, they start at 13 on the forklift. Work on the line, they start at 11. Gestomp, a G stamp, whatever, over there where Brock Candy used to be at. Right there beside Wrigley's.
No,
okay. See, that's what I should have did. I should have went to logistics when she was trying to get me to go. All right, appreciate it. All right. Hell, man. That was my uncle. When I say that motherfucker be gone all the goddamn time, bruh. He talks, well, next week, you know, we're going to Mexico. I'm going to go take a cruise. I guess when you own your own business, you do what the fuck you want to do whenever the fuck you want to do it, though. Like he take his people. They go to Gatlinburg. They go on cruises. They go to the casino. And he take all his people with him when he go do shit like that. And shit, most of the time, hell, he paying for it. Boomer dude, that's what fucked me up, was that Boomer dude. Him and a damn thunder stick. Huh? That dirty motherfucker gave me with that thunder stick, bro. I beat the shit out of his ass. Throw a goddamn thunder stick at me, fuck wrong with you. Nah, the problem is he threw it, he missed it, hit one of them niggas, bro. That's what was funny. Stop sending out a couple more resumes real quick. See, I tried to get on at Vaveline. There was another one that was on there. They was talking about a groundskeeper. So that not groundskeeper, like a facility maintenance type of job. Be painting and shit like that. Cut the grass on the building. I don't need this stuff now. Dude's supposed to give me that armor plate now. How you get on there and see who's one watching your broadcast? Well, you got somebody watch, or is that you watching the broadcast right now? Yeah. Okay, that what I thought was you. Shit, I gotta get them pieces for that shit first.
I know, but shit, that's how you do it. Once you click on it, it'll bring it, put those pieces on the map for you. Go get
them. So, killer.
Who else is say is watching?
Now me, I know a lot about gas towns. I trade goods in and out of there. You want something? Say it. Ain't no sweets off my list. All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish.
That's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a
weakness. On what? You talking about for my, see, I got the video screen share. Save clip, view guide. That's it. That's what I'm doing.
Hey, that's why you miss the people
that famous. Now I'm on YouTube right now.
Some bandit pulled different as a jag ship for the harpoon. Called a talent. I'm gonna take it from
it. Yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talent up without a fight.
I need it.
I can make it. What happens after the farts?
I'm going. Wait here.
Of course I will.
I think I already scavenged this shit. I've done this shit before. Nope. I did see this is a good little underground bunker. Oh shit, he slapped the shit out of me. There's a whole bunch of motherfuckers over here. Oh shit! There's a whole bunch of motherfuckers over here! Oh! Man, I dropped down and them motherfuckers was everywhere off in that goddamn hole. Yeah, I got my broadcast pulled up on a computer. Yeah.
Some bandit pulled Dimrim as a jag ship in the hot corner. Pulled the tower. I'm gonna take it from
you. Yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this tower enough without a fight.
If I need it, I'll go get it. What happens, happens.
I don't like how much a delay that shit got though. From when you're actually doing it to when it actually show. I'll find that shit again. I think that was it. Smack the shit out of his car and earthed off all at the same time. Let's come get shit. He gonna have to get out.
Don't stray.
He can't get up here. That's three of them bitches. Good, I want that sticky guy. Give me that shit, bitch. Even if you're going to keep one of each kind of weapon, you should be able to put it in the back of that damn truck, or in the back of that damn car like you do with the gas can.
Yeah, you should be able to.
What is that? How the fuck I get in?
They got a big-ass
on the wrong way, so with the other way. I bet that shit was right there by where I was standing at. Interested to get it back in there where I was at, because I don't remember. Yeah, I went in there. I ain't been up there in a minute, though. I don't know if I got any more. Last time I went, I had like 16 of them when I went in there.
You gotta check your legend.
you get them based on your on them achievements. You've been doing a lot of shit, different shit.
Here we go.
Burn to ashes.
Man, this ain't in the same spot. I thought it was, but it ain't. But it's something I needed anyway. Well, I got a store full of maggots over there. I got seven. You hear me, bro? I got seven coins. A drifter tokens. Yeah, because you can hear me at a party and you can hear me in the, mute me all, yeah, you're either going to have to mute me on the party or turn down the volume on the broadcast. Where the fuck is that grifter do that? Where is that grifter dude? I don't see his motherfucking ass. Yeah. There he is. In fact, he ain't even that far from me. I must have to pull it out. And I'm on a gas guzzler. Where'd that shit go?
Now you said he had, you see he got nitros, right? Nah, bitch, hey, nigga, come here. Come here, nigga. Bitch ass out. Even before I can shoot. That kind of look like a setup, don't it? Yeah, you picking up a gas can out the fire and shit.
The wasteland of tenors, true, but most often her gift is that of a sudden and painful death.
I'm gonna tell you, grab that goddamn gas can up out the back of that shit. Get your dumb ass out of here. I'm up and up that street.
Oh,
Oh shit! I can't. That thing ain't strong enough. Yeah, already on fire. Nah, that's what I'm getting now. Dude, bounce up the right way, my ass. Bring your little bitch running ass here. How I quick fix that shit? I must not got no tokens. There we go. I ain't got no. Nah, I ain't got enough the quick fix. Oh, I'm good now. I just gotta catch him. I'm good now. Catch me, nigga. Evasive maneuvers. They trying to lock me up and shit. Get off me, nigga. Yeah, nigga, what up now?
The bonnet is here.
Nah. That's him out. That's him out. No, I was trying to snatch him out. It won't let me target his ass. No, or snatch the other nigga out. Because the other niggas want to keep hitting me as I get close to him. He on fire. He's smoking like a motherfucker. Got him. That nigga ran the fuck off, bruh. The other nigga ran the fuck off as soon as I hit that shit up. Fix my shit before I slap the shit out of you. So damn black fingers work, nigga. It's a white dude with black fingers. What the fuck's up with that? With that damn talent.
Like
those
little niggas that be jumping at you and turning and shit like they do. You have to
yeah.
Them motherfuckers
out in the movie, them niggas dogs. They like animals outside, man. They raise them niggas like animals. Oh,
man.
Fuck that. Heathen, this is a job for chief. He's a master of projectile and weapons.
Hey,
bastards! You'll know what to
do with it. Oh, fuck that. That's where I need to go take all this damn... Oh, yeah, I can't get in there yet. Oh man, I thought that was damn rat. Some shit blowing across the ground. Cause that soul fucking got no water. And you hit it from the side to do more damage too. You hit that car from the side. What up, bro? Yeah, nigga, I got fired last night, bro.
Man, that's why I just said, why the fuck you didn't call me, man? How the fuck?
Cause it was late last night, bro.
Who fired you?
Chris? It was Chris' fault. Chris did the shit.
Whatever. I mean, how the fuck you get fired? Man, I even didn't tell him nothing. You just said we no longer have Jordan. Like, what the fuck?
Was it last Monday? Last Monday, I was tired. I had went in the office on my break. And I went to sleep. And I ended up falling asleep. Went on my break like 20 minutes. And he saw some HR saw it on the camera. How they see it in the logistics office? You tell me that.
God,
the only way they know that I was in there sleep is if Chris told them. And so that's exactly what happened. That's why I told Denny. I said, bro, I don't want to talk about it. Because even Denny said, he said they don't fire somebody for falling asleep one time. There's more going on. What's going on? And I told him, I said, bro, I don't want to do this shit right now. Then I texted Chris. And I told him, I said, you wrong as hell for that. Just remember karma, bro. Just remember karma. Just like you got rid of me, they going to get rid of your ass. Yeah, bro, I was mad as hell, but I ain't fucked up with it because I find another job, bro.
You know, I still got rolled up.
Who?
I still got rolled up. Hard still rolled me up.
You talking about for that shit falling?
Yeah. I was going to come back down from that way. Yeah, the ball still rolled me up, man. Get there.
Still rolled me up. Told you, bro, they're on some dirty shit right now, bro. I don't know what the fuck they got going on.
I told him to the place, and I told all the rest of them. I said, you know what? I didn't have to worry about me no more. It's private anyway, but I'm just looking at them, man. And I walked out the way, man. I said, y'all was kissing my ass. It's don't do my ass, but I'm in the dust. And it's so right there. They short. They short. Big time now. You know what I'm saying?
That's what they wanted to be. They wanted to be short. They wanted to be short. You gonna get rid of the best people you got working up in there on some bullshit.
Yeah, I mean, that's bullshit right there, man. You know, I mean, you're taking me to a job or something like that. And these niggas doing whatever the hell. You know what I'm saying? These niggas paying me.
But see, that's just like Chris. That shit with Chris, bro. That shit was personal, bro. He got rid of me on some personal shit.
You know what that is? The white boy got that fix, man. I'm riding around this motherfucker
right now. But see, it's my fault though, cause when Amy was trying to get me to go to logistics, I should've win. When Amy was trying to get me to go to logistics, I should have went.
Yeah,
I still beat her. And that's how it was with me and Rico. Because when he wrote me up about that dough. Yeah, you know he about kissing their ass, bro. Staying in with the white people, bro. Like I told him, sir, bro. I can't. Me and you work side by side at Plant One, bro. You know me, man.
Yeah,
Alright. See, that's my homeboy. They doing him dirty too, but see, he already put in his 2-week notice. He leaving anyway. Well, the problem is the job, bros, they got a couple black folks that's trying to suck their way up the ladder by throwing the rest of us under the bus. And that's exactly what that shit is. They gonna find out, bruh. When you do dirt, dirt gonna happen to you. They gonna get fucked up in the most dirtiest way. That's what I told dude, bro. I was like, shit, karma. Just remember karma, bro. That's all I'm gonna say. That know somebody higher than what they know, and their ass is gonna be out. And he was doing all that. He was doing all the work. But yeah, you can find out. Come here, bitch. Come here, bitch. Nah, motherfucker, you ain't going nowhere. Bro, I need the spikes like his shit got. And it ain't mine, I don't get two fucks about it. I'm about to tear that ass up. I don't know if I got enough gas to make it all the way back where I gotta go. This nigga got me on. Stan, I got shot. Got me on that scope. Fuck that bitch ass motherfucker at with that scope. Cause I ain't got him on the map yet. Die like a motherfucker. Oh shit, there's water right here. Damn. Bullshit, man. That's straight up bullshit, man. That was that bullshit. That shit wouldn't even let me get a sip real quick one time.
Tell. I hear it's possible to tear down the drawbridges.
Oh, that sounds like gut gas, John. But it's possible. With a pinch. Like magic.
What do you know?
Oh, you got balls the size of Bujo's. And you've done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
The Talon builds you an explosive jack tip. Just right on.
Let's do it. Let's do it.
Oh shit. Damn, the mocha down, drop a damn cake on the floor. Shit outside. It's cold in here, man. My jacket back on. It's cold as fuck over here. In my pocket. I want to find a damn screwdriver in my damn pocket. Hell, man, I just dropped that carrot cake on the floor. It still ain't letting me see who else is in here. Oh, yes, okay, it's me and you now. But somebody else was in here a minute ago. Bitch, nobody care if you watching me. I slapped shit at your dying dirty ass. I gotta find that grifter. I got 10 tokens now. That's why I need to go do that shit first. Man. Now I can rip wheels off and shit. I gotta fix that suspension where that shit don't do that shit. Now where was the damn grifter at?
And at the same time, them niggas might not be shit. You might have three niggas with you.
But you there have to be something because certain shit, like you upgrade them and they have to start out, they don't even got guns. You know what I'm saying? Next up, they got a little handgun. The handgun got better. Shit like that. You know what I'm saying? Each level, it ain't easy just to be a motherfucker that can come on the game by himself and shoot a nigga and just have leveled up. You have to be a good mix. You hear me? You have to have some unlocks on that kind of shit. You know what I mean? And don't just give it to them, nigga. That shit they in game, they just give it to every motherfucker. You know what I mean? No.
Yeah.
You don't gotta be a boss in your crew or something to even recruit you. You know what I mean? Something like you get fucked.
I blew his ass the fuck up. Oh shit, I blew his ass the fuck up. Uh-oh, I got a bat, nigga. They fucked up and gave me a bat, nigga. Now I'm finna turn into Batman. Send that water time to fill my damn canteen. Where's his ass at? Oh, there he is. Guess what, Warcry? You about to be in pain. Because I got a thunder stick. So you about to be in pain, bruh. Flavor of the month, 6 dog cans. Watch the broadcast on your tablet. Where did motherfucker thunder stick go? Right there. That nigga didn't even see me coming.
Trophy, man. These whole life, I barely caught the corner with the stop.
I'm not sure if I like the web that the controller set up either. That's the other thing. Shit up. Hollow Point Camp. Dismantled.
And then you gonna crash in front of me though? Shit away from around me, all that nigga.
All right, now I can build an oil well. Took over another little spot.
More frequent.
That is common in your work.
There is Pink Eye, an ancient lady of war and racing. Touched by the angels, her machines are truly gifted.
Keep an eye on the car.
Yes, I will not leave her here.
How'd I get more of the thunder harpoons? I'm going back to the stronghold. How'd I get more of the thunder harpoons? Go back to the stronghold.
Do you get more of
what? The thunder harpoons. How'd I get more of them?
When you be like searching the toolboxes and shit, you be getting them and shit.
Cause I ain't trying to run out of them bitches. Yeah. I ain't got the armor yet. I just unlocked the parts to do the Yeah.
You gotta track that shit, man, because you can only have one thing that is tracking it. You can search all around, but then all of the little scavenge locations with parts and shit gonna be found at, they ain't on your map unless you got the survey skills opened up. But if you go and do it like that, just click on it, it'll tell you exactly where it's gonna start at. Then you gotta go to your click on the spot to set your waypoint.
Here comes the wanderer. I, Crow Dazzle, welcome you to the Circle of Light, to the Circle of the Brave, the Skilled and the Quick. You've come very far, and with a great hunger. But, are you one who seeks to win a name for himself, or who wishes to bind to the heart of his machine? Or, are you low,
What are you saying?
Racing, son, is a many splendid thing. There are some who come to Crow Dazzle for the glory, to beat the baddest the wasteland can muster, and have their names ring out in fireside tales of bravery for ages to come. Others are on the path of the spirit. They serve the death run to bind their beings to their machines. What's your wish?
Damn, it's right there.